green spinach, chickpea flour, any pancakes, or green spinach, garbanzo beans flour, mini pancakes. And the tastiest of the dinner recipes and most delicious of the chickpea flour recipes and one of the most easiest to make the spinach recipes and one of the most unique of the pancake recipes and one of the most delicious of the garbanzo beans recipes and one of the most different of the palak recipes. It's also known as palak chila. Today we're going to make green spinach, chickpea flour, pancake, or green spinach, chickpea flour, mini pancake. You've taken around 200 grams of green spinach, cleaned and cut into pieces. Now, put in the boiled and cooled green spinach into the grinder and grind well. Close and grind well. Pour in around 250 to 300 ml of water and heat the pan and boil the spinach for 10 minutes. Now take 150 grams of chickpea flour, put in one onion, cut into small pieces. Mix in the onions. Thoroughly mix. Break any lumps if there are any. Spoon of black pepper, mix, pour in 75 ml of water little by little. Now pour in the ground green spinach into the mixture. Mix thoroughly. any lumps, if any. Thoroughly mix in the spinach with the rest of the mixture. Put in salt to taste. Thoroughly mix in the salt. Put in a quarter spoon of hino into the mixture. Mix it in. By mixing to one side. Heat the pan and pour in 10 ml of oil. Let the oil get heated. Spread the oil in the pan. Pour in the batter into a multi-cavity carote pan. Let the batter cook and let the pancake dry out from the top. Now flip the tortilla. Flip the tortilla over. Further. For around 3 to 4 minutes. Slowly take off the pancake and pan and the flame onto the plate. Do this with the next pancake. Fry the next set of batter until all the pancakes are nicely fried. This is the final green spinach chickpea flour mini pancake. One of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the spinach recipes and one of the most unique chickpea recipes and one of the most delicious of the garbanzo beans recipes and one of the most easiest to make with the pancake recipes. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe and press the notification button.